30-15. Quick 4D of Federer in full flight early on in this match, looking to close it down, racket head above the ball. Game Fucsovics. Got it. And that is tennis without borders. Yes, there is a definite dimension that a tennis court is. It was just floating around, wasn't he?
Watch how he carved this. So much underspin on that ball.
Well, he did everything right, but Fucsovics just better. Did he sell in the dummy, but stayed home? There's still work to be done here for the Hungarian. So good. So good from Federer's opponent as well, to be honest. He is extracting the very best.
That time.
Well, the forehand has been really potent from Fucsovics.
Good serve and one. Short reply, played right at the top of the bounce. The pensiveness from Roger right now. Trying to figure a few things out.
Mr. Fucsovics is challenging the call right for sideline. Boss called in.
Well, it certainly looked good, felt good off the strings of Federer. And was good.
Game.
Well, it's an aggressive second serve. Did pressures wrong in that opening set. Federer found himself on the wrong side of it.
Small little fist pump, look at his box, and ready to go.
Game, Federer. First game, second set.
But he became a little fragile out of juniors, did Fucsovics, but not tonight. And wait for your opportunity, or conversely, look to make something happen. Parallel, perfect balance.
Out. 30-40.
And just like you were talking about, Brad. Good to watch Federer at work out here.
You see this first point.
Determined hold.
Errors here from Fucsovics as he hit this approach. He pulled it slightly towards the middle of the court.
Federer 5-1.
Love 15.
This is so casual. Knew he was in trouble after that.
Talk me through that big step, Brad, on the volley. And it has been a dominant performance here in the second set from Federer. And it might be just a slightly misleading scoreline as well.
Love 15.
Stepping in. Knowing his execution is there.
He's confused.
Okay.
It's important for players to recognize. Ball right there. I think I would have preferred to see him hit the two-hander.
He's 38 years young. Still great fitness as well at the end of this run. Beautiful hand skills when he got there, but he hits the backhand and he's off. He knew what was coming.
First break point, you're in the point. It was interesting because he ended up hitting a backhand.
That's what they've all come to see, not just here in Melbourne.
Fucsovics did not see that coming, late getting to the ball, actually did a good job getting it cross court to that position. Roger's movement on that ball. Takes a super shot right now for him to be able to find a way to break through the attack of Roger Federer. It depends on the player a little bit, what works best for them, their positioning.
Federer sweeping that one into the open space to save the first of these two break points. He can't.
So it's hard to say which is necessarily better. I call Roger Federer sometimes a very stubborn tennis player. A
couple of chances for Federer to go back up the double break. Oh, and I think he's made a horrible mistake there, Fucsovics.
Mr. Fucsovics
again just goes to show how naive still for somebody as good as he is, and he's back just within the couple of spots of the top 50 right now around the net. How has he let that go?
Roger doing amazing preparation.
Previous mistake of letting go.
Second shot after the return, as we see him close off, and he wasn't going to let that one go. Hit the ball, and he ends up having to play a backhand from a very odd position, actually. Percent out, it's 100% in. Wow, phenomenal. That time Fucsovics ups to the task.
30-all.
Something stressing him out, whether it's his first serve, which also hasn't been as successful. Oh. Well, that's a tough break, which may ultimately lead to a break as well for Fucsovics. But there's something not entirely right with his racket.
He doesn't seem to be happy with the tension or something.
Differ. Still has perfect clarity of thought. Oh, it is dynamite and a delight to watch.
Fucsovics just not able to find that confidence as he keeps missing. Same tension.
Given how well he's been playing, you would have thought that he would have come out here pretty much with the same tension.
This was also Fucsovics just not doing enough with that high back.
Mr. Federer challenging the call. Left baseline.
Well, I think he's got this wrong, given what his box are telling him. I think he got one wrong tonight, didn't he? Federer serving for the match. Obviously, Rod was playing all the way back then, weren't around in that era, but so much of it. You feel with shot making like that.
40-20.
Oh, just another one to add to the enviable collection tonight.
Advantage Federer.
He's a rare phenomenon. That's John Fitzgerald, as well as Roger Federer.